Let's make this little half log a little owl.